really practice on being able to match pitches and blend the voices and everything. And now, just in the few short weeks, really, between our first concert and this one, not only on that piece were they singing two totally different things as far as the words were going, but the rhythms were totally different, and so were the pitches. So that was a big accomplishment for them.
Yeah.
applause tells us that you agree. They've come a long way since October. All right, this next thing we're going to do is something a little different. I've never done this before. We're going to have a little sing-along, audience participation. Now, you're going to have the help of all the seventh and eighth graders behind you, so don't be shy. And some of these sixth graders are going to help us here.
Aye.